Four Broken Arrow police officers under investigation. The OSBI investigating them for alleged misconduct. In a press release, the Broken Arrow Police Department says the alleged misconduct was related to a call for service and a patrol officer's investigation happening last month. The officers were placed on administrative leave pending the investigation. The department says OSBI will submit its findings to the district attorney's office for a formal review.